And as we go through the next few hours, right through the overnight, temperature of 46 at 6 o'clock this evening, and we're going to drop to around 38 with mainly clear skies. Notice those winds will start to diminish a little bit just before midnight. It'll be out of the west at 7 miles per hour, right around the midnight time frame. Clear skies, temperature of 36 degrees in Portland. A little bit west of the city, temps could be a little bit cooler by the morning, pre-dawn hours. So, going through time, we have a few clouds building in across the northeast. Notice we started the day off with plenty of sunshine. That's pushed offshore. We have this upper-level low still lingering to our north and west. The spin here in the atmosphere and the clouds pushing in over us from the north and west, that made for a very breezy day across a lot of the mountain terrain and some of the valleys. We've seen winds out of the west-northwest right around 5 to 15 miles per hour. We still have quite a bit of clouds off to the west, although high pressure at the surface is going to make for a fairly dry stretch before we get into the mid to late week period. And here we are for the rest of the overnight. There may be a few spotty flurries only in the highest terrain off to our north and west. We're going to have a mainly cloudy day to start things off. We'll be breaking into sunshine at times and a few mountain snow showers as a weak disturbance just passes over the Canadian border, over northern Oxford County, northern Franklin, and southern Somerset counties. This will be tapering off as we go through the late afternoon. Then mainly clear skies will set us up for a very cold night as we look ahead over the next 24 hours through our Monday night and into the first part of our Tuesday. Daytime highs only getting into the mid to upper 30s, mid to upper 50s across much of the region from Portland all the way through the mid-coast. Augusta will be at 53, Lewiston 52, Sebago Lake area right around 53 degrees. Now notice off to the west, temperatures a little bit cooler in some of those valleys. Rangeley up in the mountains there, 42 degrees, 50 for Fryeburg, St. Johnsbury at 44, one of the cooler spots in northern New England.